Sonny now kissed the bride.
From now on, he'll take care of you, and you'll take care of him. He'll make you big bologna sandwiches, and you'll buy him new socks and a white briefcase, and you'll live happily ever after. You're the luckiest girl in the world, Barbie. The luckiest girl in the world.
You are the luckiest girl in the world. When I did Whitney Houston's wedding, she was even more nervous than you. And you look 10 times better than she did.
No, I don't. This isn't gonna work. I'm fat, and I'm gonna marry the wrong guy.
Look at me. You are exquisite. You're timeless. You're the envy of your future sister-in-law, Janice, whom I overheard say at the last gown fitting, "Look at those thighs. I'd kill for Tracy's thighs." But you have more than great thighs. You have the love of a man named Tom. A man who, when he walked into rehearsal dinner the other day, said, "I can't believe she picked me. I can't believe I'm marrying the most beautiful woman I've ever seen." And that tells me that this marriage of yours is not only gonna work, it's gonna last forever.
Thank you.
Areas A, B, and E. I don't want any interference with the video team. I know who you're looking for. They're right downstairs.
Father, where are you going?
My nature calls.
Oh, we must call back later. We're about to start. Let's go. Inside. Stop flirting. We're going in one. Penny, go to M12. We have a dark tower choking the AV.
Hello.
Hi, ma'am.
Yes?
You're on the preferred seating list, so you'll just follow me.
Bye.
There we go. Enjoy the wedding from way back here.
Dark tower demolished.
All right, places, everyone. Todd, cut the fill lights. And Maestro on three.
Excuse me, Mary, we can't find the father of the bride.
It's okay, I got it. Penny, send over the FOB.
I did, 15 minutes ago.
Cover me up north, the FOB is MIA. Oh, no, 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 no. Count to 100 and then start again, okay? Okay. Jackets on. I have a 20 on the FOB.
My little girl's getting married today. I remember her graduation from nursery school.
When she was a little girl. Oh, I remember.
Like it was yesterday.
Who are you?
I'm the wedding planner.
She must lead such a romantic life.
On a double letter, A on a triple word, 72 points.
No, I challenge you. Earwax is two words.
It's one.
You're bluffing.
Munch. 16 points.
16.
Maria, I know I'm a big pain in the neck. I just want you to be happy. And I'm gonna say something that you may be a little resistant to, but sometimes a father has to take action.
What are you talking about?
I found you a man who has agreed to marry you.
Oh, my God. If her mother was alive and she heard that, she'd wish she was dead.
Chef, 22 points.
Anyway, you know him. Remember Massimo?
No, who?
Massimo Lanzetta, the little boy you played with the summer we spent in Italy.
Oh, the kid who ate mud?
Yeah, that's the one. I bumped into him on New Arrivals Night at the Sicilian Association.
Oh, this is the most wonderful day of my life. A man of my very own. You must bring me to him at once.
No need.
He's here?
Yeah.
He's here? He's here?
Massimo.
No, he didn't.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Maria. You remember Massimo?
Oh, that mud did him good.
The last time I see you, you were scrawny and ugly, and your head was too big for your body.
How nice. Thank you.
Oh, prego. You're welcome. I look forward to our life together. I want three sons and a garden of tomatoes.
Okay, then.
Tomatoes, tomatoes, tomatoes.
Maria, wait! Maria!